daily workout. Okay, treadmill number two. This is how my treadmill works. See, this thing comes down from the roof. You have to raise the roof with it. And then you start going like, yeah. Okay, now, after that workout, and after you put that in the popcorn bowl, obviously, you start sliding. Oh, ow. And that's why you don't slide on cardboard, but it's spicy out here. To make your afternoon even more spicier, we're gonna do some aerobics. Number one, the upwards ninja weird guy thing. Number two. I almost fell backwards. Okay, we're getting off of this thing. So I'm the lookout daddy on the ship, I guess. Guys, I'm gonna show you how to climb a tree. First, you need a rope. Yes, a rope. The nice Louis Vuitton made. Louis Vuitton rope. I'm talking tootin'. If it's just Louis, then you're not tootin'. So now you're gonna grab this little hook thing up here. I don't know what this is called. A loop. A loopist. A loopy doopy. Loop de doop. And then you're gonna start going like, oh yeah, oh, but I missed. So you just gotta keep doing that until you get enough rope burn that your hands are red and you can't do it anymore. So now you're just gonna start by safely wrapping this thing around you and going climbing in the Amazon rainforest, Mike. Let's see if we can find any Amazon packages in here. I'm assuming that's what is in the Amazon rainforest, or just rain. And this nice tree that probably won't be able to support my weight much longer. I'll look out, focused on the top of the green slide of death. Of death, yes. And I have to look out. Oh, there's a lot of parking going on over there. I don't know what else, but we're still looking. We're looking. Who the heck are you?
This, I am Australian Jim, at Australian Jim's Exotic Animals. And right now, we have the wild lizard rat. Lizard rat, yeah. Not a cat, not a house cat. You're probably assuming this is a normal house cat, but she's a wild lizard rat.
Welcome to Slummy Jim Jim's auction house. Today we're auctioning off this stick from someone's backyard. Yes, it's from someone's backyard. Not only anyone's backyard, your dad's backyard.
The vacuum sweeper master daddy. Yeah, eat my phone. Eat my phone.